we're gonna import our sketch. And I usually do this one of two ways. And actually, let's say three ways. The easiest way is gonna be when you have digital lines. What digital lines means is that you've sketched this whole thing out in the computer. And the nice thing about that is that when you do that, you can change the background color and you're gonna have a crisp, clean sketch, which is great. If you didn't sketch it in the computer, then you're gonna scan in your drawing. And so when you scan it in, it might look something like this. And so now I'll kind of just go over the two different ways to get this in. One way is that we use a scanner and import it via Photoshop or using the scanner printer scanning software. Another way is that I just take a picture of it with my phone and email it to myself. You have this background paper. You don't want this white box. So one thing you could do is, I like to kind of just use levels to punch up the contrast. So I just push that contrast a little bit and then take your layer and then just set it to multiply. Sometimes you still see a little bit of a box. Just go back to levels and then punch that up a little bit until most of that texture and that line is gone. When you take a picture, even if you take a picture with your cell phone or if you're scanning it in, not so much with scanners, but if you're taking a picture with your cell phone, try to make sure that you have even light. So a lot of times I'll just step right outside and get natural light and try to take a picture of it without casting any shadows over the paper. So it's a clear white picture of the actual drawing. The cleaner your scan or your picture is of the drawing, the easier it is going to be to clean it up. Once you've done all this, you want to make sure that your document is set up to 300 DPI. And then you can take this sketch and you can drop it into your canvas. I'm working on an 11 by 17 inch, but depending on what your character pose is, if you need a more vertical document or something more square, feel free to just kind of use that appropriately. We do want to be mindful with our composition and not let any of your character get too close to the edge. Try to follow some of these steps to try to get a nice clear line art, but don't worry about it being 100% perfect. A lot of these lines will be completely lost in the final art piece. Those are just a couple options of getting it scanned in. And like I said, sketching it digitally in Photoshop will give you the best results because then you don't have to try to remove that background. Either way, I think you'll be completely fine. It's very couple steps to get it cleaned up. And after you do that, we'll get started on painting. I do hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any comments, please leave them below or subscribe to this channel. And if you want to learn more about this, check out my course on Domestika.